Welcome back again for another livery tutorial. I'll be doing a LMP1 Audi livery for this video. Hope you like it. So make sure you click the subscribe button for more liveries. Make sure to watch until the end to see the result. I started to the left side so I can mirror it on the other side. At this point, I forget to finish the side and start at top. Pro tip, finish one side exact letters to mirror easier. At this point, I decided to mirror the vinyls and make my own reference point like edges and lines. With the sponsors, it only requires simple fonts. This Michelin logo is simplified, so I emphasize the letters. Now for the other sponsors. I used readily available fonts similar to original. I try to explore using the provided shapes to replicate the sponsors. After finishing, I suggest duplicating it immediately. Now I proceed to top part of the car. This one is quite tricky due to the texture mapping of the car. hashtag BCOOOO and hashtag 3B3838 for the colors. For the Audi logo, I used the letter O, cause the available rings are too thick and thin. Now, for the rims, I choose the ones with bolts similar to reference. Then it texts for the wheels for more realism. Now, here are the results.